Everyone runs a little tighter in the playoffs, not just driving, but mentally too. If you have any question about my mental toughness, just remember, I've already beaten brain surgery.